Do you have a message for your fans right now, Mr. Depp?
I'm scared to death. I'm frightened, and I don't know what to do. I'm confused, and I want to go home.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I think you should go to therapy.
You know, that's a great idea. I could do that, or, hear me out. I could roll up in a blanket and cry while listening to Cave Town.
Miss Russo, even though you're frozen, I can see you.
What about now?
Yeah! Eventful.
He kissed a guy.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Didn't.
Did.
Did not. I can break this tie. He totally did.
No, I don't want to do that.
You're going to have a great time.
No.
You might meet some new people.
No.
You even make some new friends.
No.
There are flowers growing all around a massive animal inside of me, and it's so ugly, and I'm so broken, and I'm so ugly, and it's so broken.
There's one in every family, sire. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu!
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you could take him out and beat him.
I can. Do I? I do. Can I? I can. Do I? I do. Can I?
Always like to wait around for you, especially with you looking at me like that all the time.
Looking at you like what?
Like that. Like I'm some sort of a diseased killer pup.
Don't hold it against them. They're actually not all that bad. Where to? I'll be your escort this evening.
Oh, I'm just going to the bakery.
Don't get alarmed, but I'm being followed. Like normal.
Dead, she must have been out of her head.
Play catch. I ask him, can you catch these hands? He said yes, so I fucking hit him. What is the problem?
Okay.
Say, throw it back.
Start a riot.
Say, throw it back.
Start a riot.
Say, throw it back.
Start a riot.
I call that a fucking kickback.
Start a riot.
Yes, he got a bitch.
Number one, he's going to wipe us all out anyway. Two, after you leave here, I go on an extended vacation to All Points Nowhere. And three, how about you don't miss, okay? Morons!
Just a little chunk of hope. Keeps me going every day. I hope that one day things will change. But a little chunk of hope keeps me going.
Life wants you, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about
gone as I planned. When you had to bid adieu, said you'd never love anew. I wondered if I could hold it and fall in love with it too. Told me to buy a pony, but all I wanted was you.
say anything to come off a little more interest.
As you may recall, patience isn't one of my virtues. Well, I don't have any virtues. But if I did, I'm certain the patience wouldn't be one.
To kill you!
Oh? See, that would be intimidating if you were, well, intimidating.
Are you mocking me?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Every breath you take.
Maybe if we wait just a little bit longer, a fuck will fall into my hand, and I can give it to you.
I could see the fear in her eyes. All she could say was that she couldn't breathe.
Sometimes you're better off dead. There's a gun in your hand that's pointing at your head. You think you're mad, too unstable, kicking in chairs and knocking down tables in a restaurant in a West End town.
Why can't I connect with people?
Oh, right. It's because I'm dead. I shouldn't be so hard on myself. I mean, we're all dead. This girl's dead. That guy's dead. That guy in the corner is definitely dead. These guys look awful.
I will no longer be using the term PTSD. I will now only be using spicy deja vu. Have a good day.
Tell me again about how it hurts. Being awfully loud for an introvert. Get out of my room. Smile wiped clean.
The first thing that happens is the world goes black. You just hear a little snap when your neck rolls back. You don't bite your tongue off or foam at the lips. And before you hit the ground, there's a moment of bliss. It's like token a spliff. It's like shedding your skin. It's better than the best train wreck.
Fuck you, anxiety and insecurity! Not today! Begone!
Come, little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Strange things to children.
Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow.
Has in the room where it happened,
Alexander Hamilton.
I had never before.
One, two, oops, you messed up. One, two, oops, you messed up. One, two, three, four. Oh, that makes me.
Get a load of this monster. He doesn't know how to communicate. His mind is in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space?
They don't know what I go through. Crying on the outside, crying on the inside.
I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna
so cute! He's so cute! I wish he would go to hell and die! He's so cute!
Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced.
I love you so much. Tall, are you?
Well, I tried to be.
Not bad looking. Oh, you probably know him.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Riley, Doghouse Riley.
That's a funny kind of name.
Think so?
What are you, a prize fighter?
No, I'm a shamus.
What's a shamus?
It's a private detective.
You're making fun of me.
Uh-huh.
Egotistical.
You spoiled.
Disrespectful. Pretentious.
Deluded.
Pompous. Self-centered.
High and mighty.
Untrustworthy. Ungrateful. Impossible. Insufferable.
At least I'm not repressed.
Repressed? I'll show you repressed.
A little malfunction. All good now.
They tell me keep it simple. I tell them take it slow. I feed them water and ideas, so I let it grow. I tell them take it easy. They laugh and tell me no. It's cool, but I don't see them laughing at my money though.
Tall and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes.
just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. Something really real so that I can really feel like a person again.
Stranger.
Still don't know my name.
React badly to the slightest hint of his. He'd been awkwardly to suit my mood, no word from his defense. I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Pushed every little button but the right one that would let me in.
I always thought I might be bad, now I'm sure that it's true. Cause I think you're so good, and I'm nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special.
My loneliness
is killing me,
and I
must confess, I still believe. When I'm not with you, I lose my mind.
Give me a sign.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Disintegrating trees, the artificial way the sunlight dances on the glitching leaves. My wet heart catches on every thorn. You're already halfway out the door.
How is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. I want you to kill one more.
I might just go psycho. Too many drunk white hoes.
I might just go psycho. Too many drunk white hoes. At all.
And I think I just realized I would say anything to come off a little more interesting.
That's why I tell. Lie, lie.
Simply forgot what you signed, oh honest.
Seriously, did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property? That wavers your say in autonomy. The conglomerates got you in lock and key. We put the dollar back into idolatry. If you're upset, you can rend an apology. We are a family forged in bureaucracy. No I in teen, but there's con in economy. Were you expecting adventure? Were you hoping for fun? My friend, you're indentured and pleasure's exempt from your tenure. So venture back down to your slum.
When 51,600 people die every day on Earth, and if that's not a reason to cry, well, it's an awful lot of paperwork. It's your first day at work. Have you settled in? Shaken off the rigor mortis? Sorted out your pencil tin? Welcome to our newest resident skeleton. What better heaven than a desk to spend forever in? Now your body may be shriveled up and worthless. At least we know your funeral will be a civil service.
Can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling.
I told you, you take my hand through the flames. I told you, you I'm a slave to your games.
So give blood, blood, gallons of the stuff. I give you all that you can drink, and it will never be enough. So give the blood, blood, blood. Grab a glass, because there's going to be.
a voice just like mine, aching to find who they are.
It took me by surprise, the hatred in his eyes. I've pushed this man as far as he could go, but he lacked the words to let me know. He acted out, now I can see it is my fault.
You believe God? Oh, yeah.
You believe God is the Lord. Please feel a trust in me. You have no one else. She can hear, so keep your voice down pretty well, let's just say. He likes to play games, funny.
Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills. Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. They're dying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, what's going on?
Is something wrong?
No. Everything's cool right now. Might be some problems later, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.